What's up, guys? It's me, Jimmy, a geek from Hong Kong. You can check out the links in the description box below. So the question is that admission in Korea with 6-year bachelor degree in veterinary medicine from Ethiopia, Africa. So now let me read the question. Also, you can read the question by yourself. Hello, how are you? I wanted to do a master degree in Korea. I have 6-year bachelor degree in veterinary medicine from Ethiopia, Africa. What are the best options to make? Like, which one is easier to get, private school or public school? If you don't know, I live in South Korea for 2 years. I met two nurses. They are professionally nurses. They have a 6-year degree in medicine. They could not get a job. They have like 5 or 6 year experience on hand. Still, getting admission, I mean, it's very, very hard. It's very, very hard. If you are a black dude like me, racism factor will be huge. When I'm telling you racism factor will be huge, then I really mean racism factor will be huge. Again, it depends if you've done your 6-year medicine bachelor from like a national university, which is internationally recognized, you can give a try. But I mean, you don't understand that in South Korea, they have like private university for like to medical tourism. I mean, I don't think so. I'm not trying to dismotivate you. I think so. You can get admission in the medical tourism, like master in medical tourism, something like the medical management. I don't think so. You can get admission, but you can try. My friend, you can try, because I have talked to people, that's impossible, because you need to be like locally, I mean natively studied there from there, I mean primary one. But you can get into like hospital management, medical management, that kind of stuff. You can easily get admission in private. There's one university in Daejeong which is called Woosung University. Yeah, Woosung University. I will be including the link in the description box below. Why are you not trying to get master in Ethiopia? Ethiopia, to be honest with you, is a lovely country. I mean, to be honest with you, if there is an Ethiopian girl watching this video, I mean, yeah, fall in love with me because I wanna migrate there. Yeah. So it was me, Jimmy, a geek. If you have any more question, you can ask me. My link will be in the description box below. Okay, let me hold my mic like this. Bye.